If you are playing a game in full screen mode on the primary or secondary screen and want to move it to the other monitor, here is how to do that on your Windows 11 or 10 PC. This is the Windows Club. If you have two monitors or an external monitor with a laptop, some video games may start on the wrong screen. Except it's not always obvious how to move a full screen game to another monitor. Let's get started. Method 1. Drag the game window. If you're already playing a full screen game on your computer, press Alt plus Enter. If your game supports this keyboard shortcut, it will resize the game window. It won't minimize the window and instead, you will find it on your screen. If so, you can drag the game window to the other monitor as per your will. It is as simple as that. Method 2. Use Windows Settings Panel. To get started with this method, minimize the full screen game. You can press Win plus M or any other shortcut your game supports. Following that, press Win plus I to open the Windows settings on your computer. In the System tab, click on the Display option on the right side. Click on the Monitor Settings drop-down list. Select Show Only on 1 or Show Only on 2 option. Click on the Keep Changes button. Following that, your game window will stay on the desired screen, and you can open other apps on the other monitor. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.